This is Abdikarim Omar, former Somali ambassador to the United States, with my colleagues, Somali American Leadership Council. We are here to deliver specific message to the Secretary General of the United Nations, Mr. Ban Ki-moon, that we, the Somali community in the United States, who are overwhelmingly, totally and categorically reject the decision taken by the Somali government. We, the Somalis in the United States and everywhere, are totally against this unconstitutional, unwarranted, and unnecessary decision. As everybody knows, Somalia cannot be in a state of flux or a state of perpetual war if the United Nations succeeds and the so-called government in Somalia, which basically failed its mandate to prepare the country for election in 2016, it's absolutely ridiculous to allow the current government to decide the electoral model for 2016. The Constitution of Somalia is very clear. Article 100, Article 90 stipulates clearly that the president and the prime minister has no authority to decide the electoral model for the next election. The simple fact is the president is trying to run again. How do you expect a person who's running again that his minister of interior will decide the model and the government will decide the model for the future of Somalia? So we are actually totally against that. All Somalis, regardless of their political persuasion or the tribal cleavage, I should say, are totally against this unconstitutional action taken by the government of Somalia. It's absolutely amazing and mind-boggling that the special representative of the United Nations, Mr. Michael Keating, has not even been in his office for more than 3 weeks, has sided with this unconstitutional decision taken by the government. It shows, amply shows, that Mr. Keating is not fit to actually be an impartial, honest broker for Somali issues. We demand, we not request, demand that he be removed immediately. We need somebody who is not biased against Somali, any special group. It appears to us, those of us in the United States and everywhere, that Mr. Keating cannot fulfill his mandate to be the special representative of Secretary General Mr. Ban Ki-moon. So we request and we notify here to the United States government, particularly State Department Secretary Kerry, and also to European Union, Islamic Conference, Organization for African Unity, that we are not going to accept or acquiesce this unconstitutional decision taken by the government of Somalia. This government has failed. This government cannot do its job. So it's really amazing that the UN is citing unconstitutional activity conducted by the government of Somalia. Once more, we want to actually express our dismay that the international community, after spending $30 million to actually prepare a constitution, that they are scuttling the same constitution they have prepared. It shows the immaturity and the carelessness of this United Nations. So we demand that Mr. Keating be replaced. Mr. Keating be replaced. We demand that the Istanbul conference, partnership conference, be postponed. We demand the United States and the other countries and the UN, particularly the Security Council members, to actually visit this and select a commission to investigate and find out the truth about this. On behalf of Somali American Leadership Council and majority of Somalis in the United States, we demand action to be taken immediately at the earliest possible time. Thank you very much.